My Parkinson's Awareness Month challenge, day 8.
It's something.